Hi YouTube, this is Star Studded the Stylist. I'm coming to you this Sunday morning. I think it's the 30th, and it's the 30th time.
Yes,
this is the 30th. Okay, day before Halloween. I'm coming to you guys today to review some hair called Trophy Wife premium hair extensions. This is Indian hair. I do have the hair in fall. This is what I have yesterday. First of all, I'm gonna tell you a little bit about the packaging. I was sent this hair by a Trophy Wife hair company because they wanted me to review it on my channel. So I can tell you guys a little bit about it. The packaging is absolutely hot. I love it. Sitting on top of my trophy. It's pink, you know, most chicks love pink, including me, you know. Yeah, it's really nice packaging. 4 ounces of hair comes in each one. The hair is double wefted. I didn't do a review before I put it in, so I can't really show you that it's double wefted, but it absolutely is. First of all, what were a couple of points I wanted to make? Okay, the packaging. This hair, y'all, I am loving it. It does absolutely no tangling. I am really bad on hair. I don't wrap it up, sorry to say. But even though I don't, I still get up and I'm able to do this. And it is not tangling all over the place. Also, there is literally no shedding. I may have had one or two strands in the beginning. I had this hair in my head going on like 2.5 weeks now. But like I said, no tangling, no shedding. This is the natural wave pattern that it comes with. I think they have like a curly and a wavy, but they told me they were going to send me some wavy hair. This is 16 inches. 16 inches. I just barely like waving it around my face, but you know. This is early in the morning, I haven't really done it, but I did want to bring the review to you all. It did come like a natural brown color, like more of like a 1B, but I cannot stand 1B hair on me. You guys will never see it. So I dyed the hair black with color gems from Sally's, which always really colors and, you know, does a great job on any Indian hair that I am trying to dye. I did a sew in with the invisible part, normal. And yeah, it's just great. I really, really, really like the hair. It stays shiny. I'm not sure if that has something to do with the hair or the dye that I use, but I don't use any product from this hair at all. Let me see. I do wash it about every, you know, I myself, just because I love to wash my weave, I wash it once a week. You don't have to do that, but I'm telling you, this is some great hair. There's only one place in Atlanta that I know is where I can get it from. It's at Celebrity Hair on Peter Street in Atlanta. But the people at Trophy Wife, they really did a great job with this. I hope they really go far. I'm definitely a supporter of their products, and I will tell most of my clients and you guys on YouTube about it. So check out Trophy Wife Indian Hair if you want more information on getting it. Please just email me or send me a hit on my YouTube page about it. Check us out.
I'm on that loud, I know you heard of me. Hell, we killer, emergency. Hell, we killer, I murder.